Ooh, she out on me, me. I think she want me, nah, I can't leave her lonely. Nah, ooh, I can't believe it. Ooh, ooh, she out on me, me. I think she want me, nah, I can't leave her lonely. Nah, and you don't understand, she made the people say yeah.
Never let a wishbone grow where backbone should. Belly been taking the dash all wood. Stand payment the back end good. Got sense but the act no good. Set the same money to Sudan, I could probably see the.
Yeah, she hit the main stage. She make the people say yeah.
She make the people say
yeah. Yeah.
She make the people say
yeah. Yeah.
Now I can put your out. Oh, and keep running your mouth. And if your problems come tripping, I'ma show them with these teardrops falling. Shawty, I was just playing. Oh, but I could take it to the curtain. You screaming, I don't think we'll be making love on the beach. The people see the way to rain. Now they point at the fan. Oh, but we gon' keep on doing. In like a gen, me and you, and no one else around. It went down on the balcony. In the late time, full penthouse sweet. Shorty like I'm out about the penthouse sheets. That's why I got my own penthouse sheets.
And oh, no, I can't believe it. It. Ooh, ooh, she out on me,
she out on me.
Me. I think she want me,
want me.
Nah, I can't leave her lonely.
And I can't
nah,
leave.
Ooh, I can't believe it. Ooh, ooh, she out on me,
she on me.
Me. Me. I think she want me,
she want me.
Nah, I can't leave.
Let's get it. Let's go.
BK Muscle here, everyone.
Y'all can hear me or not? Let me see. Testing 1, 2. Yes, sir. Here we go. Miami Hurricanes won, bro. You already know, bro. The Hurricanes are well advancing. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
One say cheese, classic bacon, and spicy. Blame grill double.
Dope shit dope like shit that, Jerome. Like oh, hi.
Oh, hi.
Welcome back, kids. Follow your dreams.
Yeah.
Wanna get a mansion, a jacuzzi, a theater to watch my movies, couple whips and lots of fancy things. The kids they call the Goonies. I see the future, crystal ball, mirror, mirror hanging on the wall. Who the flies, white boy of the mall? Got your girlfriend screening all the calls. She bubbling, we fucking and you cuddling. Like baby, where the fuck you been? I wanna tell you she in love with him. So we ain't saying nothing. You could probably tell she bluffing, cause she kissed you with the mouth. She gave me head with my king. Concussion. Yeah, she blushing all red. Wanna rush and go to bed. You interrogate that bitch like you the fed. So she says she in love with a rock star. Rock star wanna smoke my weed. So she asked me where the tops are. Tops are.
Oh,
top draw.
Oh, oh,
yeah.
Help me, I need you. I'm
just a motherfucking kiss.
Oh, oh, oh.
Hey, buddy,
I need you tonight. I'm
alone. Yeah, Pittsburgh. Hey, John, hey, these hoes is drunk. Wanna come and smoke this blunt? Then let me take them home and do anything I want. I said, baby, I can ride ya. Just let me get inside ya. I can take you higher if you hit this vaporizer. I got that dope dick, I'll be your supplier. You grabbing on my sheets and hitting notes like you Mariah. Obsessed with me, undressed a freak on ecstasy. I'm out and then she texting me like, what you doing? Next week.
Yeah, you need now. I'm down on knees and praying, no one faith this week. Without you, so please, baby, please give us a chance. Make amends and I will stand up to the end. A million girl, you know.
Hey.
Oh, 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 oh.
Hey, I just wanna inform y'all. I'm drunk as fuck. Most dope, bitch. Hey,
oh,
hey.
Hey. Yeah. I'm gonna play it again. I like this song a lot. Let me do a test though.
Welcome back.
All right, let's go.
Follow your dreams. Wanna get a mansion, a jacuzzi, a theater to watch my movies, couple whips and lots of fancy things. The kids they call the Goonies. I see the future, crystal ball, mirror, mirror hanging on the wall. Who the flies, white boy of the mall? Got your girlfriend screening all the calls. She bubbling, we fucking and you cuddling. Like baby, where the fuck you been? I wanna tell you she in love with him. So we ain't saying nothing. You could probably tell she bluffing, cause she kissed you with the mouth. She gave me head with my king. Concussion. Yeah, she blushing all red. Wanna rush and go to bed. You interrogate that bitch like you the fed. So she says she in love with a rock star. Rock star. Wanna smoke my weed. So she asked me where the tops are. Tops are.
Oh,
top drawer.
Oh, oh,
yeah.
Help me, I need you. I'm
just a motherfucking kiss.
Oh, oh, oh.
Hey, buddy, I'm a bitch. Pittsburgh. Hey, John, hey. These hoes is drunk, wanna come and smoke this blunt, then let me take them home and do anything I want. I said, baby, I can ride ya, just let me get inside ya. I can take you higher if you hit this vaporizer. I got that dope dick, I be a supplier. You grabbing on my sheets and hitting notes like you Mariah. Obsessed with me, undress a freak on ecstasy. I'm out and then she texting me like, what you doing next week, next week.
Yeah, me now, I'm down on knees and praying, though my faith is weak. Without you, so please, baby, please give us a chance. Make amends and I will stand up to the end. A million times, a trillion times.
Hey. Oh, oh, oh.
Hey, I just want to inform y'all. I'm drunk as fuck. Most dope, bitch.
Doesn't stay with you because without privacy in your vacation home.
What you talking about? No privacy, no vacation phone, and all that bullshit. Put him at a corner, that'd be lit.
Wanna love me forever? Oh, 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 or is it just a hit and run? Hey, we got a good thing. You know if I'ma see you again, but is that a good thing? Girl, I can't be your man, no man. I know what's on your brain. You probably hope it never would end. Like, is it the real thing, or is it just a one-night stand? Wedding. Let me see you get high and go low. Now, girl, won't you drop that thing down to the flow? I'm here for one night. How far will you go? I wanna see you
work on for me, work on.
High and go low. Now, girl, won't you drop that thing down to the flow? I'm here for one night. How far will you go? I wanna see you
work out for me, work out.
She like them boys with the big old chains. Ride around town in the big old range. I knew it when I rocked big old chains. Not a little nigga doing big old things. Would you look at that? I came back for it. Just to get to you. Like you asked for it. Man, that thing in them jeans too fat for it. Rebound, so I caught off the backboard. I told a baby girl, come here. Know I run the town even when I ain't from there. And I brag hardly, but just to show up at this party I made with your nigga, making one, yeah, that's unfair. But so is life. Take a chance, roll the dice. Money can't buy your love, cause it's overpriced. Don't overthink, just hope it's right. I'm only here for the night. Hey, we got a good thing. Don't know if I'ma see you again. But is that a good thing? Cause girl, I can't be your man. No man, I know what's on your brain. You probably hope it never would end. Like, is it the real thing? Or is it just a one-night stand? Well then, let me see you get high and go low. Now girl, won't you drop that thing down to the flow? I'm here for one night, how far will you go? I wanna see you
work out for me, work out for me.
High and go low. Now girl, won't you drop that thing down to the flow? I'm here for one night, how far will you go? I wanna see you
work out for me, work out for me.
Carolina blue kicks fresh on the scene. Hottest nigga on the block, damn girl, you mean. They be starting shit, but it's your world. On my Martin shit, you go, girl. She bad and she know it. Some niggas save hoes. I'm not that heroic. Could you be my escort? Cause just like them two door fours, damn, they don't make them like you no more. Cold world, real cold world. Them boys cool, me I'm on fire. Know what's on my mind, try and see what's on yours. Tonight, tonight, tonight. Move slow, but you wanna live fast. Up late, so you'll probably skip class. Life is a test, so before the night pass, get right, get right. Hey, we got a good thing. Don't know if I'ma see you again. But is that a good thing? Cause girl, I can't be your man. No man, I know what's on your brain. You probably hope it never would end. Like, is it the real thing? Or is it just a one-night stand? Well then, cold world. Straight up, now tell me, do you really wanna love me forever? Oh, oh, oh. Or is it just a hit and run? Well, hey, straight up, I tell you, I just really wanna cut. We'll be together. Oh, oh, oh. Come here, girl, let's get it on. Straight up, now tell me, do you really wanna love me forever? Oh, oh, oh. Or is it just a hit and run? Well, straight up, I tell you, I just really wanna cut when we together. Oh, oh, oh. Come here, girl, let's get it on.
Searching for the thrill of it, thrill of it. Say that it's love, but to me it's looking counterfeit. I get done with one and move right on to another bitch. Yeah. College educated, she graduated. Any bill she can't front, her parents paid it. The show was far. You the only one with a car out your girlfriends. But being that she's a big fan, of course she made it. Most girls wanna hide the fact of the thrill they chasing. But you just wanna get drunk tonight and fuck someone famous. So I just name a time and a place in your game for it. Value player, hotel room, meet you there.
DJ Rockstar. Talking to myself.
Just traveling the world.
Will I see you again?
Trying different drugs and girls.
Yeah. We are always running for the thrill of it, thrill of it. Always pushing up the hill, searching for the thrill of it. All along, we are calling out another girl. Never looking down, I'm just an aura what's in front of me.
Addicted to champagne. Fuck the room, we ride a whole way. Bitches, I tell a gang that. They just wanna know where the plane's at.
the low one out of there.
Or like just turn it down, and then I'm gonna probably just go back and double another one, and I'll have one. That one was just to get real airy, fucking dreamy and shit.
Wake up, drunk, go to sleep, fucked up. We both amazed at what we just done. Mixing drinks, no, we'll regret this. Ain't been asleep yet, room service bringing us breakfast. All this money, darling, what else is left to do? But smoke and enjoy my presidential view. Got a swimming pool in my living room. On stage, interviews, tons of sound. Let's consume.
We are always running for the thrill of it, thrill of it. Always pushing up the hill, searching for the thrill of it.
Okay.
All that, we are calling out now to get. Never looking down, I'm just ignoring what's in front of me.
Addicted to champagne. Took the room, we ride a whole way.
Burn after rolling. Yeah, that's what it is. Until I drop the next one. So do just that.
Don't stop. Just keep going up.
I'm stoned.
So come.
This is what? Mixtape number 6? 7? I don't know. But, good weed still in the building. Yo, bitch, still.
it's time to practice. We will be deploying soon. Hostile dropping into the enemy. Watch the sky. To bring them back faster. Set a drop point for your squad, soldier. Enemy dropping into the AO. Mate is redeploying. Well done.
Assault rifle here.
SMG here.
Friendly UAV on station.
Hostiles on the move. Armor plate here. Hunt contract here.
You're losing ground.
Possible ladder. That's a mile up. Move it.
Overhead. Enemy soldier incoming.
Planting mine.
Your team made it to the safe zone.
Overhead.
moving here. Enemy sniper here.
Targets in the area.
Loadout drop here.
Enemy UAV active. Gas mask here. Enemy counter UAV is active. Hostile UAV in the area. Enemies deployed a counter UAV. You got gas moving in. Enemy UAV active. Hostile counter UAV overhead.
Head to the safe zone now.
Enemy movement.
Supply box is marked. Secure those locations.
Laser grenade marked.
Targets in the air. Moving.
Moving here.
Possible enemy here.
Solid work so far. Enemy resecured their network. It's over.
Enemy marked. Enemy movement spotted.
Fire still active. Buy station presence have been reduced.
Launching sonar. Wasted that one.
Enemy counter UAV is active. Hostile cluster mine active.
You have reinforcements inbound. Watch your stick.
window is ending.
Marking gas mask. Dropping ammo. Friendly ammo box marked.
Enemy movement.
Gas is inbound.
Hostiles moving here.
Move to the safe zone. Fire sales over. Adjusting prices. Stand down.
Move in here.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Move in this area.
Resurgence has closed. No more second chances. Supply crates are restocked. Advise you load up now.
Enemy on the move.
Throwing stun grenade! X-ray gun!
On station.
Taking fire.
Missed me.
Hold on, Carapita. Take an effective fire!
Gas is moving. Advise you move to the safe zone now.
Me cago! Got a patch!
5 remaining. Less than 5 were still standing. Next time, we take the win. Thank you. Warm up while you can. We will deploy soon. Training is over. Time to see what you have learned. Well done.
Counter UAV. Enemy counter UAV is active. Hostile UAV in the area. Hostile counter UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead.
You have reinforcements inbound.
Enemy UAV active.
Gas is closing in. Positive ID on the bounty target. Eliminate them.
Dropped an ammo box. Load that assault rifle here.
Hostile UAV in the area. Friendly UAV online.
Your team has entered the safe zone.
Move in here.
Friendly airstrike on the way. track of you. You're safe. Enemy dropping into the AO. Enemy UAV overhead. Enemies deployed a counter UAV. Hostile UAV in the area.
I thank you. That is our field upgrade.
Locate their uplink stations and download their intel before they lock us out.
Down one here.
Taking fire.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the sky.
Targets in the area. Cancel my alarm.
Your squad mates back on station.
Got
good
moving.
Work.
Moving. Targets in the area.
Easy. You are not dead yet.
Gas is inbound. Enemy counter UAV is active. Enemy dropping into the AO. Enemy resecured their network. It's over. Fire sale is active. Buy station prices are adjusted.
Check your gear and weapons. We go soon. Enemy dropping into the AO. Preparation is done. Now you deploy to the war zone. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the sky.
Drop points for your squad. EA Sports, within the game.
That wasn't a lucky play. That was just good football.
Stomach like being punched in the face, and an instrumental with the last time that I ate food from all of the face. My ace was on, big son told me about the game. 20 years later, throw my name, King crown me loud in the back of the spot. They hire me to an underground on elevators, but never fade us. I peep data saying anytime they congratulate us. Goggles is worn and bottles is popping. I'm beyond Sanders on haters, this ice bucket dropping over their head with it. They should have cried with it. You either fight or flight, I ain't one for the ledge living. I do it for the one that died with fed niggas. With soul food flowed and stock my bad kitchen, I'm liberated. I drew a play that they ain't illustrated. I make a move they gladly imitated. I ain't flattered, I'm a dragon to your paper castle. The Alpha and Omega promise it ain't nothing after. A new beginning. My catalog like James Earl Jones, the ever living. Imagine if I didn't make beats that's more for killing. Imagine if you come from the sci-fi my city. You probably wouldn't make it, oh yeah, yeah. Really,
I go extra to be great. I go extra for the fam. I go extra for the cake. I got extras on the plate. I go extra every day. I got extras on the way. How much extra extra? How much extra extra? How much extra extra? How much extra extra?
Ain't no mileage of $400 configured. The road I travel, don't gravel, they probably baffle it. Labor scribble on paper, they want a shackle it. I own my masters and royalties, you can't raffle it.
Wrist drip like a mango, fingertip like I'm Thanos, knocking those down no bangles. Without a tango, tailor made, walk with a limp, them bands is heavy, I need a brace. I am money, I guess the world is just a safe combination needed, not a coca key. I'm the extra lighter on the dresser, I know you need a smoking, not the competition, pouring up, we undefeated. What you heard, let you hear, we eating, talking about extra with a slayer, extra acting bad, pull it like parades on parades, extra with a slayer, pay what it call for the tail, extra with the band, young cruiser king, better add extra on the...
I go extra to be great. I go extra for the fam. I go extra for the cake. I got extras on the plate. I go extra every day. I got extras on the way. How much? Extra, extra. How much? Extra, extra. How much? Extra, extra. How much? Extra, extra.
Batter. Petty, petty, don't matter. Far as the teller tatter, I pray to God they rattle tattle.
Hey, what's a rapper, rapper?
I started off that now a better. I get capital, capital. I help my people to get cheddar. I do business, business. Look here, stay out my business. I'm so iceberg slimish, stainless, not a blemish. I should have been in prison. Don't worry, remorse, no cases been. I got the road it flooded. Soaking wet, but ain't been swimming. I'm the man now. Ain't I work.
With Charles Davis, as always, I'm Brandon Gordon. And Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
Justin Tucker set to boom this one away. And off we go in Madden Ultimate Team. This one fielded at the 5. And the tackle going to be made right there at the 25-yard line.
Ready!
Now a first carry here for Robinson, and he'll take this ahead for about 4. Second down coming up.
Well, you don't turn your nose up at a gain of 4, do you? They'll take that on first down. Playbook's got to be pretty well open on 2nd and 6.
Hey! 2nd and 6, just inside the 30. 2nd down and a run by Robinson. A short gain here, maybe a yard to the 29. When we talk about defenders, specifically linebackers, keeping their eyes in the right spot. He had that eye down the entire time.
And you know that's not easily done because they throw a lot of misdirection at you. They try and fool you and get your eyes in the wrong place. But you're right about that one. He correctly figured that one out and made a really nice play.
Third play here this opening drive as they're up against a 3rd and 5. Here's Michael Vick. And a dump off here to Robinson. And oh, he's just going to be short here, barely. Maybe by a half a foot. It'll be 4th and inches. Giving to the big tight end on 4th. And he will have a Dolphins first down as they manage to convert. And that'll keep the drive alive. They only needed a few inches, but still some anxious moments there.
Now.
But they do convert on 4th. So from the 36 now, 1st and 10. They hand off to their big tight end. That one good for 13 at a Dolphin first down.
How about that there? No frills, no additives, right? Nothing crazy. Just find a way to pick up the first down. A nice run right there.
Two first downs have them up near midfield now on 1st and 10. Throwing, Vic. And he rifles one incomplete.
Well, they've been back on their heels a little bit here on this drive, but a chance to exhale just a little bit there with incompletion on first down. Now they have to gear up, try to get two more stops and escape this drive.
To throw on second and 10, Vic. He'll find his tight end. That's Waller. And he'll be brought down inside the 40-yard line.
Well, I think when they look at their offense, they think to themselves, weapons, weapons everywhere. And they want to move the ball around. They want to spread it to different people. But you absolutely know they want to get this man involved as well. And that's what they just did on that play.
Vic operating on first down. Checks this one down to Robinson. And they'll work this down inside the 30. Well, it seems pretty clear on this opening drive that they want to get him involved, not only, Charles, in the run game, but in the pass game as well. And he can be such a weapon for them when they utilize him this way.
And, partner, you know I'm a veteran, right? In other words, that means a little bit older. Back in my day, we used to call a guy like this a workhorse, except he carried the ball all the time. Now they get into him a variety of ways, but you're right. They want to run their offense through him.
And he's down inside the 5 at the 4 before he's out of bounds. A really nice gain of 25 yards.
A lot of precision being shown on this opening drive. They've been methodical. They've been crisp. And as a reward, they're going to be set up with an early first and goal.
Vic to throw it. And that is caught. Touchdown, Miami. Dalton Schultz from 4 yards out. And the Dolphins get the upper hand as they're on the board first here this afternoon. Quite the drive there to get things started. They took up the bulk of the first quarter, and they end up in the end zone.
And I love your last point. Ended up in the end zone. Because a lot of teams like those long drives, especially to keep their offense off the field, right? Keep the ball away from them. But they finished it with a touchdown. That's the exclamation point. Now, flip it over defensively. They've got to slow that down somehow, right? Maybe they need to be a little more aggressive. Maybe a few more pressures towards the quarterback.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. Mahomes now on first down. Man open, that's Jamar Chase complete. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. Now the Dolphins are going to halt the action here. It's a timeout. So as they take it over, we step aside. This will probably be the last play of the quarter. First carry now for A.J. Dillon. And he is going to wind up losing yardage here. Now they contend with a second and 12 after the loss. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. Open man downfield is Hill. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. 36 yards on the play for an offense that has not found the end zone yet. That's a big play.
There's the spark right there. The big play that they needed. Now they've got to go ahead and finish this drive and put this ball in the end zone.
And they're going to be set up now with a ball at the 13-yard line.
Hey, let's face it. You can put any Halloween costume on him. You're not going to be able to disguise him because for a tight end of his size, difficult to sneak him anywhere, but that's what they tried to do. Lined up on his right, tried to work his way back to his left, but just a minimal gain as the defense was able to react quickly.
Now a second down throw for the end zone, but it's incomplete.
As a corner, you have to be able to run with guys step for step downfield in man coverage and make up ground quickly in zone. You have to put yourself in position to make plays just like that one we saw there.
And he's brought down short by a yard. It's a third down gain of 4.
Yellow, 15. Let's get it right now.
Mahomes throwing on fourth. Got his tight end. That's complete. That's Lewis. And he'll be taken down, but he does have first down yardage. Give them credit. They knew what they wanted to dial up on fourth. They executed it for 9 yards, and the offense stays out there. First and goal, and a chance to get that initial touchdown right back. Mahomes takes it himself. Trying to run inside, but nothing there. Two minutes on the clock, second quarter, 7-0 ball game.
Yellow.
Mahomes now on the sneak, and he'll get in. He's over for the touchdown. The sneak successful from a yard out, and the Bulldogs are within an extra point of tying up this ball game. Tucker with the extra point, and we are tied at 7. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. This one fielded at the 5. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. And that last drive, so effective in the passing game, resulting in the touchdown. Maybe not many people were focused on the trenches. There was good protection there.
Excellent protection. So now, defensively, you've almost got to get down to those starters' blocks like you're a sprinter. Get lower than those guys on offense and find a way to roar through them or around them, get into the face of the passer.
Easier said than done, though.
Way easier said than done. But they've got to try something because right now they're just cutting them to shreds.
From the 34 now, here's first and 10. From the gun, Vic. A dump down to McKinnon. And they bring him to the ground just shy of midfield. Another first down as they call his number again. He's got 15 yards here. Creeping up on a minute to play in this first half.
Jack Panther.
Vic will look to throw on first down. He finds his target. It's Schultz. And they'll get this down to around the 47-yard line.
Nice rhythm throw there on first down. He located his tight end, made a nice easy pitch and catch.
Hoping he can break a tackle or two. Wasn't able to do that there, but still good yardage. That's caught again by Schultz. And he goes down, but not before getting his inside the 25. The Dolphins going to take their second timeout as they stop it with 25 seconds to go here in half number one. Vic to the air again. Wide open receiver complete. Now the offense will burn their third and final timeout. And with halftime on the horizon, they'll be out of timeouts from here forward. Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit them, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. Now here's Vic. And that throw behind his man. He missed him. Incomplete.
They're putting together a drive here in the final minutes of the half. But the coverage has been tight all game long, and they certainly want to keep them off the scoreboard here.
Second down and goal. Vic under pressure now, and he's going to go down. Sack back around the 8. This will be the final play of the half. Vic, he's going to flip one out here to his running back. Touchdown! A great effort there as time expires in the first half. And the Dolphins have taken the lead on the final play of the first half.
Well, my education continues in this game, I've got to tell you, because there's not an analyst in the world that would have said, pass up the field goal here, go for it, and expect for it to be successful, and it was. I mean, they're playing this one just like a video game.
Especially for the final play of the first half to have the guts to do that. But I guess, what do we say, the end will justify the means, right?
No doubt about it. For you and me, we live, we learn.
Extra point by Butker is on target, and that makes the score 14-7. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number 3. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. A 1-touchdown ball game, 14-7. Our scores, we get back at it on EA Sports. This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone. And ultimately, he stopped right where he would have been if he had simply gone down to...25. The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. Charles, it'll be interesting to see what adjustments this offense made in the locker room. Haven't really been able to get anything going offensively, virtually nothing in the ground attack either. So certainly something has to change here in quarter three.
And I'm pretty sure their friends from the defensive side of the ball told them exactly that, because those guys, the stop troops, they've been playing pretty well. They've kept them around in this game. Now they got some time. The running game struggled in the first half. Opposition knows how to focus on defending the pass here. They've got to re-energize that ground game and maybe open things up for a comeback here in this half.
Throwing on second and long. Mahomes. It's a short one here, complete to his tight end. So 5 yards here, five on the play. And that'll force upon him a third and 14. And we need a crafty play call here. 14 yards is what they need to try to convert this thing. On third down, here's Dillon. And to the 46 he goes, and no further. So he is well short of the first down marker. It'll be a gain of 7, but I'd imagine we'll see the punt team here on fourth down. They'll go for it. It's Mahomes. And it's going to be batted down, and we'll go the other way with a football. Boy, a curious decision to go for it. Doesn't pan out. And the Dolphins get the football in great field position. And he'll go out of bounds after taking it a little further down inside the 40. He'll get 10 there all on his own, but it'll be second down.
Oh, partner, just a second earlier, and they might have had him, because they certainly thought they were going to close in and drop him behind the line of scrimmage, but he had just enough time to dodge the pressure, and he ends up getting yardage before being stopped.
Now a throw here to his running back. And he's going to be taken down at the 28-yard line.
But they certainly had success throughout this contest, getting him the ball in the passing game. And there he picks up another first down. Whatever they saw going into this one, they've been able to capitalize on it, and no adjustment has been made to take it away.
And Vic's throw there, incomplete. Really good coverage all over the field. And it took away his intended read and almost dared him to try for his guy out of the backfield. No surprise on that one. It doesn't connect. This is caught. Touchdown, Dolphins.
You got a choice. You like the top or you just like the low.